7 years. It is a consequential condition. There's no doubt about that. And it's a terrifying prospect for a lot of people. Type 1 is hereditary. Type 2 can be brought down. Lifestyle and our diets in such a way as to prevent it.